Very wrong.
Make us whole. What do you suppose that means?
Thank you. scrap of food yet.
Don't you worry. We'll all feed soon.
What?
This way. Understand. They must know. They must eat.
Clark! How the hell did you... Never mind! Come on, we're in... Oh, shit! Blackbird! They're coming over the outer wall, you hear me? They're headed your way! Damn it! Clark! We're in Central Command! Get up here!
Ellie! Are you there?
Isaac! Oh my God! He's alive?
That's great.
Ellie, it's so good to hear your voice.
How did you make it? The ship, we thought you were dead.
I followed your trail of flares. Are you guys all right? I saw Carver.
Yeah, we're fine. Carver's close, we can hear him. Look, Isaac, please, hurry up and get here. We're in Central Command.
I'll be there as fast as I can.
Thank you.
About time.
Isaac.
Isaac, you made it.
Thank God.
I knew you'd catch up.
Good to see you made it, Isaac. You know, maybe we should give you two some time alone, huh?
What the hell does that mean?
It means for someone who's in the past, you're awfully glad to see him.
We need him. This mission needs
him. We need him or you need him.
Now, you got something to say to me, Captain?
Stop. Just stop. We need to shut down that damn machine, and we don't even know where it is yet.
I do. I mean, I think I know how to find it. Well, I've been digging through what's left of the research notes, and...
I thought all that stuff was destroyed.
Well, computer data, yes. But the written logs discuss a signal tracking experiment that pinpointed the machine's exact location. Well, I think if we repeat it, we can do the same. But it's at the other end of the complex.
Yeah, fine, let's have a look. I could use a change of scenery.
He's a real asshole, you know that?
You a drinking man, Serrano?
No, sir.
I prefer cognac myself. Probably a bit cliche, but you just can't beat it.
What did you want to see me about?
I'm not gonna lie. I don't like you. The way you look, the way you talk, the way you conduct business.
Look, the Admiral said...
Admiral Graves isn't running this show anymore. I am. If you need men to help you solve those ice cubes you're experimenting on, you come to me, and only me.
Of course, I just thought it would
be... I don't care how much support you have back home. You're playing a dangerous game, Professor. And out here, you play by my rules.
Isaac, we're just outside.
Yeah, and we're freezing. Hurry your ass up.